What's up, guys? Welcome back to the 10 or Share channel. When trying to update your iPad to the latest iPadOS 16 over the air, you might run into an issue like this. Instead of showing the update, a message appears that says your iPadOS is up to date, despite the fact that it is not actually. Fret not. In this video, I'm going to show you two methods to fix it and successfully install iPadOS 16 on your iPad. Let's dive in. The first one is update your iPad using iTunes. So make sure you have installed iTunes on your computer. Open it up, and then plug your iPad in. Click on the iPad icon right here. Then hit the Check for Update button. It's saying iTunes will update your iPad to iPadOS 16. Go ahead and hit Update to confirm. iTunes will be downloading the firmware for you, and then start updating. Well done, let's go ahead and check it out. See, it says your iPad has been updated to iPadOS 16.1. Let's go ahead and complete the setup. In settings, we can see the software version is 16 now. If you have difficulty using iTunes, ReiBoot would be a great alternative. The standard repair mode helps you fix the update problem, at the same time update your iPad to the latest version without losing any data. After downloading the firmware, you can start updating. This process takes about 10 minutes. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the 10 or Share channel, or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.